Animals are born with survival instincts to endure the harsh elements from nature. Some creatures, however, have a fighting spirit when it comes to wanting to live. One cat was drenched in concrete by some very cruel humans. It was his willpower and a little bit of luck that gave him a second chance at life. One morning, Faye Richards was walking to her front door when she noticed a strange bundle in front of her house. Taking a closer look at the package, she came to a horrific realization. What was in front of her was a cat covered in concrete, from head to toe. The feline was in agony as his back and face had hardened from the concrete. He couldn't even open his eyes. She said he couldn't move. He was crying a lot and shivering. He was really cold. Shocked and confused, the mother of two picked up the cat and began to ponder her next course of action. He seemed to know this stranger was trying to help him. Most cats, if you tried to pick them up, wouldn't let you, but I was able to just pick him up and cuddle him, even though I'd never seen him in my life, she said. The owner of three cats herself, Faye knew time was of the essence. She needed to take the frightened cat to the nearest veterinarian promptly. The ginger, later named Grant, was immediately admitted to the vet Bristol. While at the vet, his fur was completely shaven off, since it was impossible to wash the concrete off the fur. There were remains of concrete in his eyes as well, so the doctors had to have them flushed out. The cat was relieved after most of the concrete was removed from his body, though he was not completely out of danger yet. Adam Sheridan, the vet treating Grant, had other concerns in mind. Sheridan was worried about the possibility that the cat might have inhaled some of the cement dust. He recalls thinking to himself that the cat would really be in trouble if he did. Luckily for Grant, there was no respiratory damage. Surprisingly, there was no long-lasting health complications that resulted from the concrete episode. Except a few minor bruises and cuts, Grant was in good shape. Grant is now doing absolutely fine, but sadly, his owners could not be tracked. Even though many people claimed to be the real owners of this miraculous cat, strangely enough, none of them had any photos or ownership documents to substantiate their claims. It seems like people were more interested in getting media coverage than owning this amazing animal. For now, Grant will be living with Sheridan, his lifesaver. Sheridan hopes the kitten will become a permanent member of his family. That is, only if he gets along with Lady Hissington's, Sherrington's pet.